It's time. It's time. It's time.
Your Honor, no matter how much evidence stacked against them, the Usher crime family stands stronger and darker than ever before.
Anyone comes after us, we will exhaust our arsenal until the threat's neutralized.
By neutralized, you mean sued into oblivion on the streets?
Neutralized. Like dead.
You guys, we really should get together more often. It's just a balm for the soul.
Roderick Usher.
Your family is a collection of stunted hearts. Whose time has come?
Who are you?
Consequence. And tonight is consequential.
I'm gonna head out. I've got an appointment with your dad.
Your brother's dead.
This is tragic, but a few "my heart will go on" tweets will pat it out.
This was no accident. You have been targeted. And this woman knows everything.
It's time, Roderick. What did you do?
I'm afraid you're ringside for my reckoning, old friend.
I don't even own anything funeral black. Wait, that's not true. It's just fucking satin.
Satin is silk for poor people, and no one should wear it to a funeral unless they died in it.
Are we safe?
If we don't stop her, you won't have a family left.
Frankly, I think you've forgotten what I am.
Nevermore. Nevermore. Nevermore.
The House of Usher. May it rest in peace.